Sapley.
Ginebra now ahead 79-78. Baroka puts it up.
Oh! Wow! Big shot by Andy Mark Baroka. What a way to end the third.
Oh, yes, and if you're so Mercado, you just couldn't do anything because defense was definitely all over the face of Mark Baroka.
Mark Baroka committed that foul that had Magnolia surrender the lead. That's counted all the way,
oh, yes.
Counted all the way. He made up for that foul, and he snatches back the lead for the Hotshots.
Massive basket for Mark Baroka, and it's official. 3-point shot.